For one fall. Coming down the aisle from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Smell what The Rock is cooking.
And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing 250 pounds, The Rock.
this. The Rock says, make it damn more.
And the match is underway in this one call to a fit. Finish contest.
Just look at The Rock, JR. He's a third generation superstar, a former football player, and one of the best pure athletes on the roster.
You can never say enough about The Rock's athleticism game, but even you have to admit his attitude can't stink.
I know Austin's your boy, Ross, but you just can't trust that man. He's got the heart of a rattlesnake.
I respect him, King. He's a man of principle. He believes what he believes, and he's not willing to apologize for it. And I, for one, admire that.
Oh, I can feel that one out here.
A hard right hand.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
Austin wins. Stone Cold wins.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I've pinned a lot of superstars in my day, JR, and it's tougher than it looks.
No question about that, King. He had to work for that pin.
And tonight, he was the better man. But I wonder what would happen in a rematch.